everybody. I am Olivia Brown.
And I am Jada Pruitt. And we are self-nominated co-presidents of the Cleveland Heights High School Gospel Choir.
Yes. And tonight we come out to celebrate. And if you think about your life, like, there are so many things you can celebrate. Like, for us students, we're celebrating that we're not going to be in school for two more weeks. And we can celebrate as seniors that we're halfway through our senior year.
But that is not why we're here, unfortunately. We are here to celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. So, we are not here for a concert, but we will ask you to worship with us, young people. Sing along, clap along, do whatever you feel.
You know, stand up, raise your hands in the air, whatever you feel you have to do.
And we just hope you have a good time.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you. Didn't know you came to save us all, to wash our sins away. Our eyes were blind, we could not see. you mean, Lord? Well, they treat me mean too, but that's how it is down here. We don't know who you are. You taught us how, Lord, and Lord, we are trying, but Master Savior, you done showed us how, and Lord, we are trying. Seems like we can't do right. Look how we treated you. But Lord, please forgive us. We don't know who you are. Sweet little Jesus boy, born a long time ago.
Thank you. very, very special treat for us this evening. We have a group of young people who have been all over the city with their ministries. They are from Good Shepherd Baptist Church, and they are going to have they're going to perform for us today. They're going to be miming. So let's give it up for them.
This is what he told me. Mary, did you know I need all the miracles in the house to get up. If you're a miracle, stand up on your feet and make some noise in here. Let's go.
Wondering if God still answers me.
Yeah.
Before we go to our final selection, I just want to take this time to introduce our musicians. We have on keyboard, he's an alumni, he graduated and he came back to play with us. That's Jaren Rose. And we have our MD, Jordan Wright. We have on bass, Isaiah Armstrong. And then on drums, we have a young man at the beginning of the year. He came to me, he said, "Miss Dixon, I'm going to play drums for gospel choir." And I said, "Great." And so, and he's come, he's listened, you can see him, you know, listening to the songs, and we're just excited to have him on board. And that is Blue McDaniel Okwele. All right, so we just want to thank them. I also want to thank Keith Newman and the stage crew. We gave him a different assignment. You know, this year we kept saying, how are we going to get the best sound? And he kept giving suggestions. And so I just thank him for working with us and everything he does. Just thank all of you that came out tonight, our parents, because our parents allow your students to be in the choir. So we just thank you. We have teachers, we have alumni, we have staff. We just thank you. Everybody that is here, supportive, the friends, the family. We're just excited that you came out to share in this evening with us. So we are going to let Mount Zion rejoice.
Wait 1 minute. Just 1 minute.
Yeah, before we sing,
we would like to thank Ms. Dixon, of course, our director. And we cannot thank Ms. Dixon without thanking the
Mr.
first family.
Dixon,
yes,
well.
Mr. Dixon, who has been very sick, but he is our number one supporter.
He is.
And we did not forget about you too, Alexis. We have a gift for you as well. So, they'll be over here, and you can get them when it's over. Thank you.
Actually, we're going to do one more thing before we let Mount Zion rejoice. We have a young man up here who's celebrating his birthday. And so we are going to sing happy birthday to Jack. Appreciate you. We see some of you out here, so just wave your hand. And like I said, we're glad that you came out to support us. We're going to close. You see Mr. Tartar out here, I'm sorry, he came to our rehearsal last week to encourage us, and we just thank him for that. You know, he hasn't forgotten about us. And that is just a blessing because, you know, when he sent the email, it was right on time. Because, you know, he said, "I want to come, I want to sit in, you know, I want to encourage the young people," and that he did. And so we're just grateful for you. Just God continue to bless you and give you that, as you exercise that gift of encouragement. We just thank God for you, for your presence here, again, with us tonight.